I love taking care of the children. I love that I have the privilege of doing that and doing what I felt was my vocation in my life. Working with children like Rahana and Mayari here, they're both nonverbal children, but through the years working with all these children, there's other ways of communicating, and other people may look and say your job is hard, but actually I'm able, you feel like you can communicate and their soul shines through when you're with them.